Hello, mga kashomai! Have an inspiring day again to all of you, and shout out to all our 227 subscribers, likers, and viewers. So thank you so much, guys, for your unending support. God bless! So this is, again, Teacher Panda. And welcome to the Online Teacher Blog channel, your educational channel. Let's learn and have fun. Please click the subscribe button below, like, and share. So let's start now. We have frequently asked questions for PAF, Civilian Human Resource Recruitment. And the question here is, what is the assurance that I would be considered to be or to the vacant position I applied for? A. You complied the following application process. We have here scan the QR code, filing the online registration form, and submit the pre-employment requirements as stated on the job post through email sent to chrdpafhrmc@gmail.com. Letter B, you can meet the qualification standards of the vacant position. Letter C, you have submitted the complete requirements. Alright, so that's all for our short blog video of the day. Thank you, mga kashomai, for watching. This is again the Online Teacher Blog saying, to the Bridegroom Jesus Christ be all the glory and exaltation. Please click the subscribe button down below. Alright, mga kashomai, see you next time only here in our channel. Bye!